All right, so I'm in the Mexican side now. 6:45. There's a Rio Plaza. Nothing there yet. Let's be on our way. Let me walk one more block and then just go stop from there. Buenos dias. See a pup. Whoosh. Make a loop. Some Bud, several Bud Light cans. Oh, we got a lot of Bud Light cans. It's about 10-12 minutes till 7 a.m. I'm gonna remove this mask, I don't need it on. You tend to forget that you have it on. There's a kitty underneath the van. Cork trees still there. Been dead since February of 2021. It's a freeze. And there's another kitty right there. Looks like an American cat. It's fat. Oh, I forgot about dogs here. I think there's some dogs here. I'm just gonna wait. That rooster is lucky, he's got three hens. I waited for the church bells, but they didn't go off. So I'm just gonna continue walking. See the rooster's cutting the one of the hens to come and eat. Oh, there's another rooster there. Yeah, let's move on. Pretty disappointing. Buenos días. Buenos días, ¿cómo está?
Buenos días, ¿cómo le va, hombre?
Bien, aquí estamos.
Qué bueno.
¿Cómo le ha ido?
Muy bien, muy bien.
Pase buen día. Ay, hay un montón de botes de aluminio de la otra calle. No sé cómo estará el aluminio aquí. Yo no sé ni cómo está de qué lado.
No, aquí está barato.
Sí.
Pero al Monterrey lo pagan muy bien.
Oh. Hasta luego, pase buen día. Gracias. Gentlemen, I was speaking to his El señor Gordo Barbosa. Well, that's what they call him, señor Gordo Barbosa. I'm not sure what his name is. Last name is Barbosa. hour and a half. Oh, this is gonna be, and maybe even 2 hours. It's gonna be packed with vendors. Oh, the door is open. Buenos días.
Buenos días,
¿cómo me ha sido?